So here we are on the Ashfields Light Railway with a brand new production version of the Roundhouse Darjeeling D-Class Garratt.
Simple.
We see the transport box, and we've got the loco out. And having a quick look around it, it's immediately quite impressive. You can see in the cab there, there's a big gas tank in the rear bunker. Dual burners. Here we are lighting up the gas. Not quite full, so the noise is not indicative of what it's like when it's running. You can see the dual burners and the water top up valve next to the steam takeoff turret. And we're nearly ready to go.
Take the first.
Yeah.
The burners chatter, don't they, slightly?